Okay, in this question, let's take selling prices X and cost prices Y. So the profit will be X minus Y. Now the selling price is doubled, but cost price will remain same. So the profit will be 2X minus Y. Now the question says, when selling price is doubled, profit triples. So 2X minus Y will be equal to 3 into X minus Y, which will give me X is equal to 2Y. So the selling price will be double of cost price. So the profit percentage will be 100%. That's it.